So we've got the Zotterman dumbbell curl. So we're going to start off by setting the bench up with a slight incline, keeping the shoulders back, the chest up. Then we're going to bring the dumbbell up, inwardly rotate the dumbbell, lower back down, outwardly rotate the dumbbell at the bottom, and then begin the rep again.